Say, how about dinner tonight?
Pardon?
Dinner with me. Well, we can talk over the layout.
Oh, I couldn't. I have a date with Harry Flack.
Oh. Well, how about tomorrow night?
Well, that depends. I don't know yet if Harry has anything planned.
Who is Harry Flack?
Oh, just a man. His father has a very comfortable paper box business.
Oh. Are you engaged? Oh, I ought to know for the layout.
No, we're not engaged.
Oh. But you have an understanding.
No, I wouldn't say that.
Hmm. Say, you know, I think we're getting a little bit too posy. Here, let me have that. Let's get something a little bit more natural, huh? Uh-huh. Do a couple of steps.
You mean dance?
Yeah, action stuff. Go ahead. That's it. Great. Wonderful.
A-boodle beep beep bum bum bum. A-boodle beep beep bum bum bum.
A-boodle beep beep bum bum bum.
A-boodle beep beep bum bum bum.
A-boodle beep beep bum bum bum.
A-boodle beep beep bum bum bum. You give me a glow, you give me a lift. Oh, where did you go to get such a gift? Oh, where did you learn to dance? Oh, what grace, what technique?
I went to my ballet class 4 or 5 times a week.
Miss Leroy, your movements have me so completely floored.
Call me Judy.
Judy, you deserve an anatomy award.
What?
Where did you learn to twirl so superlatively? You're getting me all agog with your choreography. When you tap so, I am absolutely in a trance. Say you could be a big star if you had the chance. Little lady, where oh, where oh, where did you learn to dance? How did you get your shoes so enthusiastic? I seem to flip when you trip, the light fantastic.
Would you state that you're an ardent patron of ballet?
Quite so, and might I say that I dig your tour jeté.
Crazy man!
Where did you get that quake and quiver?
It was way down upon the Swanee River.
I like your poise, that is, I mean, I'm keen about your stance. Say you could be the epitome of romance. What am I saying? Where, oh, where, oh, where did you learn to dance? How you do twist, how you do turn. You better take care or the carpet will burn. Where, oh, where, oh, where did you learn to dance?